Hello, dear donor. I hope you are doing well in this time of challenge. My name is Luis Fant, a student of the program Certificate of English for Professional Communication at McGill's School of Continuing Studies. And the reason by which I chose this program, I was told about the qualities and the high standards of McGill University. This program for me is the first step to reach my goals of improving my English skills so that I can be a fluent user of English to give lectures, workshops in my major. Who knows, even at McGill one day. The news of my awarding as a recipient of the bursary was remarkable for me and my family, principally in the times I'm living now. As a family, we celebrated it and we gave thanks for the donors and the family donors' family, because we understand that all good gift, all things are good for us comes from heaven. So the award came as a sign of hope in this pandemic. My family and I, we are doing well, I think, dealing with COVID-19. We adopt the precautions. We are walking and biking to have some rest of mind because it's very difficult to stay at home all time and studying at home, doing our homework at home and whatever. And we are in three here, my wife and my son, who is 14 years old indeed. And this is the way we are dealing with COVID-19, and to relieve something of this feeling to stay at home or to being closer. I'm looking forward to find a job if it would be possible before the new normal arrives, so that I'm giving all my best at McGill. And I hope, I wish all the best for you too and all the McGill's community, because this is new times for us. Thank you so much.